mean, and then that's what sort of qualifies a qiraat to be mutawatir. So is it right to say that there is a difference in the understanding of tawatur between the qiraat and the usulun of the qiraat?
There's a new book that's come out where there's a guy who sort of tried to. I think it gets close to troublemaking because you start saying that no qiraat can be mutawatir by definition and things like that. And I think, hang on. Yeah, that's the name I was thinking of.